Ampere's right hand rule. Imagine that a current carrying conductor is held by your right hand such that thumb points along the direction of the current as shown in the figure. The direction in which the fingers curl around the wire represents the direction of the magnetic field around the conductor. In the figure, the magnetic lines are circular and clockwise. The direction of magnetic induction B at any point on the circle will be along the tangent drawn at the